Hello everybody, I'm Armasha and today we are going to cook in the Russian pancakes blini. For them we need
4 eggs
500 ml milk
250 g flour
2 tablespoons sugar
A pinch of salt and 2 tablespoons olive oil In mixer bowl put eggs, add sugar and mix until white loose mass Add 250 ml of milk and mix well.
Sift gradually all flour, add a pinch of salt and again mix well.
Add 250 ml milk and olive oil. Also in the dough, you can add 2 teaspoons vanilla extract and again mix well.
Leave the dough for 30 minutes so the dough rested.
In the center of the pan, pour a little olive oil. In the center of the pan, pour a little dough and fry pancakes.
Pancakes ready. Bon appetit!